is a pretty thing like you, being all the way out here, all alone.
You're making a mistake.
A mistake? I think it's you that made the mistake coming this far north with nothing but a toothpick.
Tire. It's getting late. We're camping there tonight.
Go back and tie the horses up.
There's tea.
Anything interesting?
Not in here. She was wearing this, though.
That must be worth a fortune.
Where did you steal that from? Where did you get it?
It was given to me.
I think the king's the only one who can afford to hand out gifts like that.
I know.
What's your name, girl?
Selene.
Shit!
What is it?
That, my friend, is the runaway. Lady Selene, the king's daughter. Just kidnapped her.
How do we know she's not lying? She could just be the king's whore.
Do not call the lady a whore.
Why?
If she is who she says she is, we're all dead men anyway.
What do you mean? Can we not run?
Run? Where? The king's probably got hundreds of men searching for her already.
Come on, look for us. I don't know who we are.
Please, I won't say anything.
Hurin, put that away. We're not murdering this woman.
What do you suggest we do then? Let her go free. They'll find us within the week.
We take her horse, and we buy passage on a ship headed south.
South.
We don't have much choice right now. Eltar, you take the first watch. Got an early start tomorrow. I don't want her crawling off in the middle of the night. It'll be all right. Where are they?
I knew we should have dealt with her last night.
Check the horses. Now. Shit. How did she do this?
How have she done it? Can't be more than a few hours ago.
She took the horses.
No. She's on foot. She went that way. We should follow her. Finish the job before she can talk.
We slow down now. They'll have no idea where we are.
No. They're probably following us by now. We've left enough footprints. Wait here.
Wait. Why did you come?
Your father paid me to bring you home safely.
My father? He doesn't care about me. Why do you think I ran away?
Scream all you want, Princess. You're gonna pay for what you've done. Drop it.
Leave now, and you live.
I never meant for this to happen.
Think he meant it?
Sometimes the truth appears in the unlikeliest of places.